How is it that we have some voters or some elected officials who think that Michelle Obama's healthy eating initiative and, you know, school nutrition program is a greater threat to democracy than our government going after the press if they're issuing a story they don't like. Right? I mean, that's an issue that I think, you know, we've got to wrestle with. And we will.